3 days later, First Division Derby County visited the Mac in the first round of the Carling Cup. They took a first-half lead. But goals from Stead and John Thorrington took Town through to round two.